As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream. Yourself, your spirit never dies. Farewell, I've gone to take my throne above. But don't weep for me, 'cause this will be the labor of my love.
Rampage took the time to recognize a young fan after being hit by an errant puck during a game.
Today we were brought out by the San Antonio Rampage to watch the practice, and they're going to let James sign a one-day honorary contract to make him the enforcer of the team.
All right, are you ready for this? This is an official American League contract. So you're gonna have to sign it, and I'll sign it. You see a dollar? What's that doing on there? That's your pay. It's a little bit lower than some of the players, but we like your character, so.
He got a full set of gear from the Junior Rampage, and he's gonna be wearing that tonight.
Congratulations, you're officially a member of the Rampage.
It's very surreal, and it's amazing, and we're very blessed that he wasn't hurt worse, and that they've been very awesome in doing everything that they've done.
I'm excited. I was quite impressed when it came out and I saw all the blood on his shirt, and then all of a sudden I heard he left the game and came back to see us win the game. So at that point, that's just what the hockey players do. They go off the ice, if they have a cut, they get stitched up and they come right back. So as soon as I saw that he came back, I said, we need this guy. He needs to be a part of us. So there you go, you got your jersey on.